Because Krishna is staying in the heart of every living being. So, if he comes outside the heart and dances with his old wife, what is the trouble?